You seem pretty upset today.
I am. I'm annoyed. This is a matter of public safety, yeah. And in all the years I've been here, this is the first time in nearly 20 years that it's been an issue for me.
Melinda says the robberies are a hot topic now. Everyone is talking about it. Like Melinda, Doreen Bennick is a longtime resident.
I don't use my phone anymore when I'm walking. That's one thing. I'm aware of my surroundings, and I've changed my habits.
The latest robbery was last night in the 200 block of Chestnut. Three women, 21 and 22 years old, were approached by three men. The 21-year-old was punched in the face and then robbed.
Five is five too many, especially in this case. These are dangerous, violent offenders.
Police aren't confirming yet if the Chestnut assault and robbery is linked to the others, but they are strikingly similar. The first one was Christmas Eve in the 900 block of North DeWitt Place, the 200 block of East Pearson then, and then again in the 900 and 800 blocks of North DeWitt. Each incident involved three men who jumped in a white SUV, most likely a Jeep.
I'm not letting her go outside walking the dog at all while this is going on. It's just not happening.
Police are now looking at surveillance video to see if they can get a better description of the men and the car.
We have an idea where this vehicle is when it's not in Streeterville. We have an entire team of detectives actively looking for them right now.
For Melinda, it's just not fast enough. She voiced her concerns with Alderman Hopkins this afternoon.
It seems to me if they have this on film, why are we on episode number 5?
Now, unfortunately, those surveillance videos have not given a good description of the three men that police are looking for. They're wearing hoodies and they're covering their faces, so it may be more difficult to identify them than it is to finding the car involved.